If a CRM is crucial to your business, then automation is crucial to your CRM. In today's video, I want to show you how to save so much time by creating simple automations so that you can spend more time selling and spending time with your clients and not just managing everything within your customer relationship management system. Hello everyone, Scott Friesen here at Simpletivity, helping you to get more done and enjoy less stress. And Pipedrive makes it so easy for us to quickly and easily add automated tasks and other activities so that we can spend more time on the bottom line. Let me show you a quick example here of an automation that I've already set up within Pipedrive. When I first add someone to my CRM, I want to make sure that I reach out to them and give them a phone call within the next 24 hours. But after I add a deal here, I don't want to have to remember that every time that I open something up. I don't want to have to go over here to the activity area and manually type this in. I would much rather automate that process. So I've already created one. Let's see how it works. Here I'm going to quickly add a new deal. Let's just add an individual here. And let's call this one Test Incorporated Deal. Now, of course, I can add other information such as the value of this deal, the expected close date, etc. But for this example, I'm just going to hit save. This is a brand new deal. Now, when I scroll to the bottom of my lead in column, here you can see I already have a task waited for me here. If I open this up here, it says intro call with Test Incorporated, and it is due tomorrow. This is something that's going to appear here in my activities list in my personal to-do list so I can make sure that I reach out to this individual. I didn't have to do anything special after I created that deal. It's something that I already added using automation. And of course, depending on what stage that you're in within your sales funnel or within your pipeline, you may have a variety of activities that you would like to add. So let's see how we can do so right here in Pipedrive. Down at the bottom here, all we want to do is select more, and our second option is workflow automation. And the nice thing with Pipedrive is it already gives us a variety of different templates that we can use to create some of the more common types of automation that we use within our CRM systems. The one that I want to try out here is this one. Every time a deal is moved to a new stage, create an activity. And of course, we're going to determine what stage that is going to be and what activity is going to be added to it. So I'm going to use this particular template. So in this case, the first thing I need to do is select which stage do I want this trigger to happen? What do I want to trigger this new activity or this new automation? In this case, I want to go with proposal made because we're going to create an automation that gives me a task or perhaps someone else on my team to follow up with a phone call within 48 hours of that proposal being made. So when a deal is moved to this stage, that's the trigger. Now we have to determine the actual activity. So in this case, we're going to make it a phone call. I'm going to select a call, but of course you could add any other activity that you like. When is it due? Well, I said 48 hours. It gives us a variety of different choices. I'm going to select this one in 2 days. Which time zone? We're going to keep it in my local time zone. And here I have the opportunity not only to add a subject, but to add some customization. So here I'm going to say follow up with. And here I can go over here to the right-hand side and I can choose, do I want the deal organization name? There we go, deal organization name is how I want to see it read in my task list. So whatever that deal is, they're gonna give me that organization name right in my task list. I'm gonna hit continue, and at this case, all I need to do is select a workflow title. So I'm gonna say follow up with proposal. That's going to be the name of my workflow title. I can always come back in here and make simple edits and changes if I need to in the future. I'm going to hit save, and now here you can see I've got my two different automations ready to use. The first one was the intro call, which I showed you, and this is the one that we just created here. So let's try this one out and see it in action. So here we can see this little yellow icon, which is telling us that we do not currently have any future activity scheduled, which is not a good thing when you are managing your pipeline. But now let's take this George Foreman deal and move it over into proposal made. And we will see that that icon changes to follow up with George Foreman. Now I have that automated task because remember, as we set it up, every time something moves into proposal made, we want to be able to follow up with them within 2 days. So here we want to make sure that we do this before Saturday. That's 48 hours from right now. So if you are looking to save time and to make managing your CRM so much easier, make sure that you check out workflow automations right here within Pipedrive. You can start with a variety of different templates. I especially like how they show you how much estimated time you could save with each and every template, or you can start from scratch and add a custom workflow yourself. If you'd like to try Pipedrive, be sure to check out Pipedrive CRM at pipedrive.com. Thank you so much for watching today's video, and if you have further questions about how to optimize your CRM, be sure to let me know in the comments down below. Remember, being productive does not need to be difficult. In fact, it's very simple.